A group of specialists from the Red Cross Society of China are in Havana to train 30 Cuban volunteers in disaster recovery efforts following Hurricane Irma's devastating passage through the island. The Chinese experts first exchanged with the Cubans on theory before offering a practical demonstration on the deployment of tents that can serve as shelters for those displaced. For the members of the Cuban Red Cross, the exchange had particularly high significance, as they learned more than just setting up the tents, but gained from their Chinese counterparts' overall experience.
Y que estamos haciendo un intercambio con 10 instructores de la Cruz Roja China que realmente hoy nos están dando sus conocimientos desde el punto de vista de la necesidad de la utilización de este tipo de carpas, la selección del lugar para el montaje de este tipo de carpa, que son carpas que realmente se utilizan en temas de desastre para la protección de la familia y para la utilización de los grupos de operaciones y socorro.
The first Chinese plane arrived in Havana on Friday, carrying 86 tons of humanitarian aid, after Cuba was hit by Irma 2 weeks ago. The hurricane lashed the northern coast from the eastern end of the island to Havana in the west.